Good evening, ICW. Looking at your video, resin, with your face bloody. When it comes to June, you will be bloody. But this time, not by your own self, by me inflicting it to you. You see, all of you have been talking about Chamber, saying he has nothing left, that you've had wins over him, that he's a washed-up has-been, that I'm a wannabe legend. You kids. And I mean kids, because we are older than you. Besides for Reaper, our bullets. Besides for him, you all are just nothing but kids to us, playing in a big boy's yard. You see, yes, I do create monsters, and I've created something that you guys have no clue how to stop. Resin, you said, I block out the pain, but it still hurts. No, I love the pain. It doesn't hurt. It's a turn on, just like my friend right here. Zombie, you got a good win over Big C. And yes, it's true, only one man has beat Chamber. Reaper. But you see, he's reinvented himself. He's not one-dimensional anymore. He's all around. He is one of my greatest students. You kids think that you will beat us come the summer of 2010 at Mega Mania X ICW versus WWE. You know what? ICW, XWE, and CWE has had a hell of a war. They have. But you see, we always come together when any other business decides they think they can come into our yard and kick us out of it. Resin, you may have all my stars, but the hourglass of time is glowing near. And you know what? I will take on every single one of you wrestlers, and I am confident that I will destroy them all. Zombie, you want Chamber. And I heard from the grapevine. Grapevine filled with blood running. I heard that you want it. A leave the yard match. Chamber, are you? What are you, nuts? You had to be nuts to make a match like that. Because you put new life on the line, basically. Your career. I think you really want to reconsider that. We're not going to answer that yet. I'll let you have time to think about that. Cause you gotta think what happens if you do lose. And by the looks over his training, you will. Chamber and I have been training after wrestling was over. Why do you think I stopped wrestling down here? I needed more time to train. And when I decide the project is timed and make the date, you all. I'll just keep that to myself. You see, Chamber is quiet. He does most of his talking in the rain or in the yard. But you did something a lot of people haven't done. See, Chamber used to just destroy people for fun because he liked it. But now he's gonna destroy you because you pissed him off. You're messing with the Brothers of Darkness. You have no clue. Back in 1999, what we used to do to little animals. Chamber here, he had a pipe, you see, and there's a carp that we caught, a little fishy. And you see, Chamber just took that pipe and he pounded it in, and that head of that fish popped right off. You don't know how deadly we can be. You don't know how fearsome we can be. You see, me and my brother here, Brother of Darkness, we allowed you guys to get your wings over us. We were just doing it for the good sportsmanship, to bring you young wrestlers up, to allow you to have some kind of stardom. But when you bite the hand that fed you, soon you're gonna have to put them dogs to sleep. And come the summer of 2009, we allowed that. We allowed you. Come 2010, we're taking you out. Vengeance from the grave kills the people he once saved.
Thank you.